Assalamu alaikum, welcome to our fourth grade Islamic studies class in the Al-Ikhlas Academy. Today we'd like to talk to you about the lessons we can learn from Surah Al-Qari'ah.
In the first part of Surah Al-Qari'ah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes the earth and how it will look like on the Day of Judgment.
In this surah, like in Surah Al-Zalzala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants to give us an idea of how it will be like in the Day of Judgment.
Al-Qari'ah means the boom or great calamity. Have you ever been shocked by the sound of thunder or lightning strike? It is that kind of shock that will be felt, but probably a million times more.
يَوْمَ يَكُونِ النَّاسُ كَالْفِرَاشِ الْمَبْثُوثِ. People will be running around like scattered insects.
In the second half of the surah, Allah gives us the good news that if we do good deeds in life and have those deeds with us on the Day of Judgment, we will get to live a very happy life in the Jannah forever.
So while we are still in this life, we need to do as many good deeds as possible. So on that day, we will not be worried. May Allah grant us paradise and protect us from the hellfire.